Good morning, Wyandotte. Happy morning to you. We are just so glad to be able to worship with you this morning. We know it's a little bit weird and different from what we normally do. Certainly, this isn't something that any of us asked for, but here we are, and we're going to worship together this morning. That's the main thing that I just wanted to state right off the bat is, this morning, let's have an attitude, let's have a spirit of worship. Everything that we do today is going to be toward God. We're going to sing songs together to God. We're going to hear God's word proclaimed. We are going to take communion together as a church. We might not be physically present, but we are going to be spiritually present with God and with one another today. So, with that said, we're going to go ahead and start with some musical worship this morning. And you get in whatever kind of position you need to be in order to have a posture of worship this morning. We want to remind you that, you know, we're not just at home watching videos or anything like that. We are engaging in the act of doing what we as Wyandotte do. This is the love God portion of our mission statement. So let's stand or sit or whatever we need to do this morning, and let's sing to God together.
Though the tears may fall, my song will rise to you. Though my heart may fail, my song will rise to you. While there's breath in my lungs, I will praise you. Dead in the night, I'll lift my eyes to you. Though the waters rise, I'll lift my eyes to you. While there's hope in this heart, I will praise you, Lord. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of in the shadows I'll sing. The joy of the Lord is my strength. When I cannot see you with my eyes, let faith arise to you. When I cannot feel your hand in mine, let faith arise to you. God of mercy and love, I will praise you. In your presence now I come alive, I am alive with you. There is strength when I say, I will praise you, Lord. darkness seems to hide his face. I rest on his unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the rail. Christ shall come with trumpet sound. Oh, may I then in him be found, dressed in his righteousness alone, faultless to stand before the throne. Christ, Savior's love through the storm. He is Lord, Lord of all.
John 15, verses 4 through 5. Remain in me, as I also remain in you. No branch can bear fruit by itself. It must remain in the vine. Neither can you bear fruit unless you remain in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. If you remain in me, and I in you, you will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. I think that's an extremely applicable verse to what's going on in our country and in our world right now. We have to constantly remind ourselves that we need to remain and abide in Christ. And God will be with us. Christ will be within us. And God's going to take care of the rest of the stuff. We just have to remember that we have to meet God where God is at. We must be found in Christ. And then Christ will dwell within us. We're going to sing one more song before we take communion together, but just a little bit of instruction here. After this song, we are all, as a church, going to take communion together in our own homes. And you could take as long as you need to be able to do that. Take bread or crackers and juice together with your family, and just know that you will be engaging in that practice with all of your brothers and sisters in Christ as well. After this next song, don't forget, after you take communion, that'll be the end of this video, but Jared will have another video that has a message in it for today. He's got a good sermon and a word from the Lord for us, so make sure that you watch that after we have all shared in communion together. Let's sing this last song as we prepare our hearts and minds for partaking in Christ's body and blood.
Lifted me.
Let's pray together before we take communion. Heavenly Father, we are grateful. Even though today is not what we expected a couple weeks ago, even though this is not how we're used to worshiping you, we still get to worship you. And we're thankful for that, Lord. Please remind us today through the taking of these emblems, God. Remind us of the great, great price that your Son paid for us. His body and his blood were spent on our behalf. This is a broken world, and we are broken and sinful people. And yet all of these things are being made whole through you. We have complete redemption and restoration as humans through the cross. This world is going to be recreated and made anew because of that work that was done on the cross. And we're thankful for that, Lord. We pray these things in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.